so sad and quite shocking. There wasn't a single soul who wanted to do something about it. They thought that the baby was cursed or had some evil spirit. They were so blinded by the intensity of magical ritual, which is really prevalent in Haiti. He had no clothes and was in excruciating pain. I proceed with a nervous energy to get him out. I had to do what I had to do when no one else wanted to do it. Later on, I was asked to be his legal guardian. Wait, what? I didn't know what I was going to do. I was confused. It didn't seem to make sense to me. My spirit was agitated and kept me awake for 4 days thinking about what to do. I have learned that in life, if you keep thinking on the things you cannot do, starve your faith. I took courage and stood firmly to carry the cross. I was somewhat excited, even though I did not know how I was going to be able to take care of him. The process did not really give me the means of ascertaining what it would take to be his legal guardian. One thing I know is that you can never go wrong when you choose love. Those divine moments and interventions to show clarity and show the world that we can do better. I'm glad that I get the opportunity to transform his life from being a bandit in the trash to a wonderful treasure. If you would like to help with the adoption cause, it would be greatly appreciated. Your contributions to his campaign will be a tremendous blessing to finalize the adoption process. Any amount would be appreciated. Sharing this with your friends and family. Thanks for being a blessing and thanks for your generous heart of giving. Wow, what an amazing story. Wow, that's really something. What an amazing guy Jimmy is to take in Emilio and become his dad and, you know, raise the money to make it a legally official to be that he is his father. So special. I really enjoyed reading this. I got a little stumped or caught up on some of the language here from the GoFundMe, and I think it's some of the writing is a little, I'm sure it's his second language, so, but for he writes very well for being a second language. But this is quite amazing, and I'm so happy that they're so close to the goal. Share this link in the description of the video and also donate myself. So this is really cool. I really enjoy this, and I hope you guys did too.